Hello and welcome to my first town in City Skylines. This is the main entrance to my city. In the center we have a low residential area. It continues down to this bigger road. Down here we have a forest industry, up on the mountain, farming industry here, and here and also some higher residential buildings. And I just started over on the river, visited oil industry and some residential buildings as well. So let's get into some details. The main external connection comes from the highway directly to the downtown, and I added two options for the farming industry and the forest industry. I also connected this highway down to the new oil industry. I bought this land specifically for the train connection, with a cargo station over here and here. And I brought the train underground to have the space still available. And I also have a train station here, here and here. The train stations are connected with the subway ring, and in between I have a lot of bus lines to feed all the residential areas. What I really like is how many people are using the public transport. Since I personally use public transport a lot, I know how important walkability is. Therefore, I added in a lot of footways that I will show you in a tour through my city.